Good morning. How are you today, hon?
Middlesex Elementary School.
Okay, little ones, what do we got going today?
Might not run without custodian Jeff Waters.
For Jeff, not only does he go above and beyond in his job, but he understands the importance of being a role model for our children. He makes sure that he forms relationships with them and with our staff, and he takes such pride in everything he does, and our kids pick up on that.
There's no job he won't do, and always with a smile.
We're here to help keep the school clean, safe, and help them any way we can. Doesn't matter if you're a teacher, a janitor, it's about the children.
Do you want any crackers or anything open or no?
Every day in the cafeteria, he goes through and he greets them or says hello to them. He helps them with opening up their lunches, and that's something that's not expected in his role.
They ask me everything and anything. They might want to show me, you know, where their teeth fell out, the clothes, or they got a new pair of shoes. It's just a happy place. And if it's a sad child, you try to make them happy, and most of the time you can.
He can even make teachers happy, like the time he removed a snake that got in the school.
And I will protect my children from anything here except from a creature like a snake. So Jeff actually got the bucket. He took it out for us. He made sure he was in a safe place and disposed of for us, and we could go on about our day.
Only on the job 9 months, but looking forward to many years of helping out.
If your health is good and you're happy, you keep on going.
Yeah,
that's the way I look at it anyway.
Happiness is building better minds.
I don't have very big fingernails is one of my problems.